Hello, Bishop Mitchell Rozanski here from the Diocese of Springfield, Massachusetts. Over these past weeks, all of us have been struggling in our own way with the effects of the coronavirus. We pray for those who have died, who have lost their lives to this horrible plague. We pray for those who continue to struggle with the virus and for all of those who care for them. On Friday, May the 1st, we will have a countrywide prayer of intercession to Mary, the Mother of God, through Archbishop Jose Gomez, the president of our Bishops' Conference, who will lead us in those prayers of intercession, asking for Mary's help. We turn to our Heavenly Mother, asking for her comfort, her solace, and her protection, for she is the patroness of our nation. I invite you to do so by tuning in to www.diospringfield.org at 3 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time on Friday, May the 1st, 2020. May our prayers to Mary help us in our struggles, and may Mary always enfold us in her mantle of protection and help.